My lords, her master was corrupt. She is corrupt. Without Sith tradition, we are nothing.
And what are you suggesting we do about it?
You know what the situation requires. Order must be preserved. Punishment meted out. If we are to conquer our enemies, Zash's former apprentice must die.
I'm flattered you talk about me to all your friends, Darth Thanaton.
Our talk concerns the future of the Sith Order. A future without you.
Then why haven't you killed her yet?
You know as well as I do, these things require the proper rites.
The Kagath is a playground game. Murder has no rules.
The Kagath is an honored tradition of the Sith. Tulak Horde competed. Marka Ragnos. Ludo Crash.
The question stands. Why has this apprentice, this child, proved impossible for you to kill?
Has it occurred to any of you that I might be just that good?
A flippant response from a flippant fool.
I swear, if you don't silence Thanaton, I will.
I will not be betrayed. I will not die. And when I've killed this slave, you will all answer for it. I won't be defeated. I can't be.
I'm sorry, Thanaton. Good riddance to him.
He was a better Sith than you give him credit for, Ravage.
Let us hope his successor is as worthy. My lord, your seat.
Finally, the recognition I deserve. Is there a fancy title to go with it?
She's only a lord. You can't put a lord on the Dark Council.
Quiet, Ravage. She's earned her place. By order of the Dark Council and in light of your reputation as a master of the dark side, you are now Darth Nox. You are head of the Pyramid of Ancient Knowledge. You are charged with keeping the mystical knowledge of the Sith and guarding the secrets of our order. With us, you are ruler of all the Sith, answerable only to the Emperor himself.
We'll see how long that lasts.
I think you will find us more than equal to your threats.
Our business here is complete. You would do well to meet with your followers on Dromon Kaas and ensure their loyalty. We will summon you the next time the Dark Council congregates.